Hi, I'm Tyler from Spring Grove, Pennsylvania. Coming to see Gary Harcourt has definitely changed and has made life a whole lot easier, and it made me realize what actually is going on with my body and not me just guessing what's going on. I've had this issue probably going on three or four years now. My shoulder was flaring up. It would hurt. I'd feel it like back in my shoulder blade area. I'd also feel it in my it's my right shoulder, so it also felt in like my right lower part of my neck. And then I also had a little bit of some lower back issues. Pretty much my shoulder issue was I couldn't really reach up for a long period of time, whether, you know, if I had to do painting around the house or cleaning up high or just reaching up in general just for, you know, normal activities. I went to a like physical therapist doctor, it's kind of like OSS, and they took x-rays of my shoulder. Their thoughts on it was that it was just instability. They just thought that some of the smaller tendons and muscles that are part of my shoulder just weren't strong enough as my shoulder. So they just wanted me to do some band exercises and stretching and activities or whatever, trying to make that stronger. I've also seen a massage therapist. I asked her kind of what she thought about my shoulder, whether, you know, she felt anything there that was any different than any other shoulder or what, and she just said that I had knots in it. Gary actually, you know, his diagnosis with me and whatever actually made sense, and it definitely was a relief to hear that he could fix me.